The most important thing is to go here. Protect your head, close the distance here, strike, and then dissolve. Go this circle here, and then here. Very, very simple. How to disarm? In this case, how to disarm is here. You are here. This is the limit. You are here. I'm just here. 1, 2, 3, and 4 here, and then strike. And look at the knife. To execute well these techniques, you have to do everything in at the same time. 1, 2, and the bridge. At the same time, without hesitation here, and then look at that. I always keep control on the arms with the knife. When I'm here, just like here, and then be very careful, because this is painful for me. So I have to breathe and then move here. And then when I move here, and just like here. And go here. When you roll, go down here this way and try to move here, and now you're just look here, that's it, and strike, and escape. What about if I'm here? The man can use the same strikes here. So I follow his energy, and then strike. Remember, just like here, follow the energy, and then strike. The man can track here, you can move here, and so you move here, and move continuously, here, that's it. You can move and track. Just to be relaxed and do not here, but just in the close position. When I'm here, and just here. But if the man can catch me here before, he push me and before do this, I do here and apply another joint lock. When I apply here and apply joint lock, I strike the man.